life. Take a few different ways. Conform to all society's wants or adopt. Ah, nature's calls. Structure has its limits. Can anyone be truly free by denying all that pleasure just because of pain, you see? When we have someone reassure us, sweet things lure us into living like Epicurus. Doesn't come in single size. You need to listen when it speaks and try to learn its ways and tricks. By becoming one with pleasure, we seize our individuality, never again being locked up in a prison of rationality. When we have someone reassure us, then we can live like it figures. Oh, the pleasing, cheerful, sweet things lure us into living like Epicurus. When we have someone reassure us, then we can live like Epicurus. Oh, the pleasing, cheerful, sweet things lure us into living like Epicurus. Just like Epicurus.